Come on. Let's go. Come on, Brett. Hard. That's you.
Come on.
Come on. That's you. Keep going. Hard. Hard. Yes. Come on.
Three.
Four.
Let's go.
Come on, push. Push.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, two. Come on, Brett. Guys. That's you. Come on. One. One.
Good.
Push. Push. Push.
There we
yes.
go.
Come on.
There we go.
Hell yeah.
What's up, Jordan?
What up, dude?
What's happening today?
I'm feeling a little better today. I'm 3 weeks out. I'm not as tired as I was yesterday.
I'm
feeling pretty good.
Hell yeah.
About to hit legs. I got to keep up with Brett today and Brandon. I already got to keep up with him during the week. So now I got to keep up with both of them. So we'll see how that goes.
Brett's going to bring the intensity.
So we typically will run. We have it here as well, the Atlantis pendulum. So something that's not very back bearing and we can fucking send. Since Brett's here, we might switch it up a little bit. Probably hit a hip press of leg press of some sort, obviously, but whether it's a leg press or the hip press, we'll find out, we'll see. And then obviously we're just warming up right now, but more than likely it'll probably be a pendulum to start or a hack.
Go, bro, let's go.
Keep riding, let's go.
Nine, 10.
Now we are.
Damn.
There we go. We got five. We got five in this fucker. Let's go.
Damn.
Yes.
Well.
Yep.
Rip.
13. Come on.
Yeah. Two.
Good, Jordan.
Up.
Push it.
Up.
One more.
Come on, tight. Drive, drive.
So this movement ain't half bad, huh?
I really like it. I've never done the Atlantis hack squat before. I've actually been taking a break from hack squats for the last probably 3 weeks. Just had a little tweak in my lower back and was doing the pendulum squat, which just felt really good. But hack squat will always be my favorite quad movement, so I've been dying to get back to it. Very excited to run this with the boys today.
It's gonna keep our knees alive in this heavy session.
Got another one.
One at a time.
Drive it. Drive it.
Yeah.
Good.
Let's
Come on, Jordan.
Let's get two.
Good set.
Ooh. That was the weight. I could have gone a little heavier.
You could have went a quarter.
That's good shit, bro. That's good shit.
Felt that in my glutes.
Yeah, like the last two leg days, I felt so tweaky and like just not loose enough, and I've been really working on mobility and rolling out and getting things moving, and I just felt like I could pull send out without worrying about something tweaking, and there's nothing like that feeling, because I love training like a madman and I don't want to stop.
All right,
come on, let's go.
Roasting.
Come on.
Come on.
Run it, let's go. Control. Come on. Yes, sir. Good. Come on.
Try not to dip into it. Try not to dip into it. And then the quad, right there, go.
Yeah.
And the quad, right there, go.
That was a good feel. I saw your quads like fire, bro. That was good.
Know that her dad was a psycho at one point, so she's gonna watch this too.
Wow. She's going for the salt.
I can't wait.
That's why we skipped.
All right, come on, right. Come on! Let's go, Greg! Yep. Big step!
All right, let's go!
Let's go! There we go! Smooth! Smooth! Three, come on!
Oh!
more. Come on, got more. Let's go. That's all you. You got more. Come on.
Types of intensifiers, but the main concept is he's doing 5 reps, stretching his quad for 10 seconds while he's resting. 5 more reps, stretch your quads. 5 more reps, stretch your quads. He ended up doing 4 rounds, so he did 20 reps total with 4 10-second increments of stretching, which is just brutal, brutal, brutal. So mind test right here.
So prep may not always be the most fun, and you don't feel as big and as strong, but at least I'm not leaned over the wall between sets because I'm so heavy. I don't miss that part at all. Big Brant, he's dying between his sets.
So
Brett's a little more conditioned, I think, for this high volume training. Me and Brandon don't train high volume like this, and he's a thick, heavy boy right now. Dude's like 285 or something like that. I got the 300 last offseason. I felt the same way. So between sets, my recovery right now is real quick. So I'm not even breathing heavy, but I feel for these guys.
Here we go, Brett.
Yep.
Come on. Go. four. Yeah, come on, let's go. Five, four. Two. Let's go. Yes, yes.
Moving a little bit, you can use a little bit more quads, a little bit more momentum. So if you think about putting your male, put your pee into the seat, put your pee into the hole and leave it there.
Training intensity, I mean, I can't train as hard as I do when I'm 300 pounds and watery. Like, you know, I can't take a set like really hard all the way out, like 8 to 10 reps right now. But I still train to failure every day really intensely. That doesn't change until like days before the show. I'm training hard all the way to like 4 days out. Then I may change to like just pumping stuff, but what puts the muscle on keeps the muscle on. So if you slack on your training during prep, you're gonna notice, not, you know, you're gonna flatten, you're not gonna hold the muscle as well, and you burn less calories. So you might as well push your training all the way through.
That's fight day. It's a good one. I've never trained with Jordan before, so it's good to get one with him. Once or twice with Brandon, so it's always a pleasure. But it's good to see, you know, I've been on this team, what, 5-6 years now? So it's cool to see like the new crop of guys coming in and getting, you know, I started kind of training with the guys that are here anymore. Now I get to go with the newer guys and just have fun, man. And we get guys, a bunch of like-minded individuals that like to push it hard. And that's what this place is all about. So, gas for life.